Welcome back to Holstein's Kitchen. In this episode, we're going to show you how to make some delicious raspberry lemon whoopie pies. To prepare this quick and easy sweet treat, all you'll need is half a cup of butter, melted, 1 cup of 3 tablespoons of brown sugar, 1 tablespoon of lemon zest, 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract, 1 large egg, 2 1/4 cup flour, 3/4 teaspoon baking powder, 1/4 teaspoon baking soda, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1 cup milk, 3/4 cup heavy cream, and 1 cup of raspberries. Pour in your mixture into your whoopie pie maker. Allow to bake for just 7 minutes. While your whoopie pies are baking, prepare your cream. Take your heavy cream and your brown sugar and whip them together. Then mash your raspberries and fold into the cream. Allow your whoopie pies to cool down, removing them with a silicone spatula. Then cover with some of your raspberry cream and top with a raspberry and powdered sugar. Make sure to shop all the items used to prepare this Holstein Kitchen recipe. See you next time.